Yeah, at least that TTV isn't wearing a football helmet, which makes it hard for him to drink.